way home, I spotted this old chair that looked perfect for what I needed it for. We already had this busted up chair that I just needed the top from. I have to cut 5/8 of an inch off of each end of the 6 chair backs. Here I'm just making sure everything is centered up on the bottom of the seat before I drill any holes. I like to start these lock nuts with a drill because it makes it so much easier. I'm just using some 5-minute epoxy here to fill in the holes from the countersunk carriage bolts. Thanks for watching, and please make sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you enjoy my content.